cause I did it my way. Nothing y'all can say in this life or the next one. Watch me, I'm gonna be the best. Alright, you guys can see me, right? Yeah, so we're out here in the wild, you know. The wild. Yeah, we're gonna go on like a little hike. Or we're gonna try to. We're gonna see by ourselves. Gotta cross the street. You know, gotta look both ways before you cross. You don't wanna die out there. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, there's people. You always gotta continue doing this stuff with people watching, because I don't know why, but it has to be done. And it's pretty nice day out. It's not even that hot. Really, it's not. And we can get this done. I have an ankle injury. Nah, I hurt my ankle 2 days ago or something. The sun's right there. It's a beautiful sun. But yeah, 2 days ago or something like that, I hurt my ankle. And so yeah, I'm gonna update you guys when we get there, or hopefully when we get closer at least. So yeah, let's see how this goes. Oh, it's windy. All right, guys, we made it. We made it, not to the top, but we made it. We're now going up the hill, traversing rough obstacles. Nah. But yeah, I'm already dying. Nah, not really dying, but yeah, this is gonna be fun. Hopefully we can see some. I thought I saw a fucking snake already. Hopefully we can see some fucking wildlife, like some fucking birds and shit. I'm fucking terrified of birds. And actually, there aren't really any birds. I can't see a single bird in the fucking sky. Forgot how tired I get just walking up this first fucking set. Alright, but yeah. I'll be back when I see some shit, maybe. Look at that. We're gonna go over there. Actually, we're not gonna go over there. We're just gonna go fucking up, and then I'm gonna turn around and go back down. You guys can tell I'm out of shape because I stopped fucking working out again. Like 2 weeks ago, dude. I should've just fucking... Those 2 weeks, man. Fucking killed me. Fuck. Alright, well... Come back, you know, come back to this, and we'll see where I'm at. All right, guys, I'm sorry as fuck, but I can't do that shit. Already, and if they do, well, what the fuck? Why are you annoying me, dog? Nah, you hear crickets in like all of my videos, to be honest. If you actually listen carefully, they're always outside my fucking room, even my bathroom. Like in the bathroom video I recorded yesterday, 2 days ago now, I don't fucking know. It was October 2nd, so it's probably today. I don't know when I'm gonna upload this video, but yeah, that shit, the crickets were fucking bugging. The fuck is that? Some fucking birds. baby birds or some shit. Yeah. But back to the shade, and then we'll update you guys when we fucking get there. We're gonna make it the other way with the dog coming up too. Alright, I legit think I just said I'm gonna upgrade you guys when I get there, but like, upgrading isn't the same thing as what I meant. I'm not gonna like boost you guys, I'm not gonna like improve you guys. I'm going to inform you guys. I'm gonna let you guys know that there's shit on the ground right there. I don't know if you guys can see that. It looks like shit though. But yeah, it's fucking beautiful out here. It's fucking beautiful. And then I could have taken that higher hill. You know, the high road, could have taken the high road, but didn't want to. So this is what you get. You can't always get, I don't know, is it you can't or you don't? You don't always, I don't fucking know. But yeah, let's get a fucking, what is that? Right fucking there, you see that shit? That's fucking cool. That's fucking cool, right? So yeah, we're on our way to the fucking graffiti tower, which doesn't even look like a fucking graffiti tower. It looks like they're fucking painted over the graffiti, and that's, I mean, to me that's fucking cool because it looks like a normal fucking water tower now, but to taggers, you know, that tagger style, you know, to them it's like, what the fuck, dude, why you fucking paint over all my shit, man? Nah. But yeah, so we're slowly making progress, we're getting closer. I still haven't found no fucking snakes, you know. Can't find snakes. It's fucking hot. The sun, does that hurt your guys' eyes? I don't even fucking know if that hurts your guys' eyes. Do I look silhouetted? I better look fucking silhouette. All these airplanes, dude, two at a time. Fucking FedEx. Shout out to FedEx for shipping shit, you know? Yeah. I'll update you guys this time. Some girl was just fucking testing me, dog. Like, there was two girls walking there. They were pretty girls. And one of them was in their bra. You could probably see them right now. They're fucking up there somewhere. I don't know if you can see them. But yeah, there was two, like, pretty bomb girls. Pretty cute. Nah, I'm just kidding. But yeah, there was two girls. And one was in her fucking, like, bra and some short-ass shorts. And I was like, the fuck? Come on. This ain't the fucking, this ain't your room. You go wear some fucking, sure, you want to get a tan and shit. But, like, you could cover up a little bit more, you know? But yeah, she was testing me. Watch her come back and shit. Nah. But yeah, I wonder how the old-ass lady behind them felt like. You probably saw the old-ass lady. That's probably who you saw on the camera. But she's just walking behind them and shit. And they're all talking. They're trying to get attention and shit. They're like, fuck yeah, I got LTE. I got some fucking service up in here. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, back to the fucking shade. Basically fucking made it, boys. We're almost done with the fucking mission. Fucking close. All we have to do is go up there, snag a quick like Snapchat pic or some shit. What the fuck is my Snapchat? JBZ. I think that's it. JYYBEASEY. Pretty sure. But yeah, snap a quick, maybe two Snapchat pictures, and fucking roll out, bounce. You know, go home. Holy fucking shit! What the fuck was that? Nah, but seriously though. Like, these two dudes that were walking in front of me, I passed them up a while ago. And then, like, I thought maybe they'd be the ones who come from behind. But nope. Some, like, dude and his girlfriend. Fucking joggers up here, dude. Oh, my gosh. Then some bike guys going down this shit, dude. So fucking fast. That shit's scary. Like, I'm like, oh, dude, which way do I fucking move? I don't want to fuck him up and get him hurt. Or I don't want to get hurt myself. So, like, where the fuck do I go? And so, pretty close to the top. This is the last fucking last little shit, and then I'm at the fucking water tower. I'm gonna take you on my fucking journey of dying. Journey of dying. Journey of death. Journey of death. I don't even think I've been looking at you guys in the eyes this whole time. Like, I forgive you. I've been trying to pay attention to my surroundings, you know? And so, like, I'm trying to get the sun out of your guys' eyes as well. But look at that shit, man. Look at that. Look at these fucking cracks. I wasn't even looking at the cracks, I was looking at the floor. Well, the cracks are on the floor, but you know what I mean. To be honest, holding my camera like this while going up, not as bad as I thought. Ooh. Sure, I fucking slip a few times, but yeah. We fucking made it. We fucking made it. Let's fucking celebrate, dudes. Dragonflies are scary. Fucking, upside down birds are scary. Alright, so let's just get a full circle up here real quick, you know, before we bounce. Fucking made it. Holy shit. Walk around this shit. You know, people tag on it already. Just got repainted and shit. Fucking butterfly scared the fuck out of me. Okay. So yeah, we made it. There's fucking barbed wire on there so people don't fucking do graffiti and shit. So yeah, I'm gonna take some pictures and then I'm out of here. So yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna do anything after this, but I'll see you guys then.